go. I will never let you go. I will never let you go until you bless me now. I will never let you go. I will never let you go. I will never let you go until I will never let you go.
To you, something is happening. I wanted to tell you that when you were dancing, something was happening. Do you want to see that? Watch close to you. Watch people being touched very close to you. Watch them. Holy Spirit, bring them here, all of them. Bring them here. I count three. 1, 2, 3. There are many. God is touching them from everywhere. When you were dancing, something was happening. The fibroid is out. A cyst is out. Diabetes is out. Kidney failure is out. No more operation. Hey, who's going for operation? Run to me here. If you are going for operation, let me just touch you. Come, Ceci, come. I don't want you to go for operation. You are going for operation for what?
For breast.
For breast. You are still very young for this. This thing must leave you now. This thing must leave you. Can you bring her? Bring her. It's not normal for this age. Out. Out. I say out. I say out. You can't go for oppression for this age for a breath. Out. You snake. You are going for what?
For giving birth.
For giving birth. Come to me. How can you go for giving birth when we are here? Touch your stomach. In Jesus' name. Hey, 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 now. Hey, leave this child. Leave this child now. Leave this child. Leave this child. Let me put my hand on her. Leave this child in Jesus' name. You are free. Let me get another one. You are going for what?
Your stomach.
But I told you that you must not go for operation. I've prayed for you. Because this is... You are free. You are going for what?
For operation. Huh? For operation.
For what? For giving birth. Are you married?
No.
How come you become pregnant? Come here. Let me touch your hair. You demon, leave this baby. You have finished 9 months. Next week, 9 months. So why you want me to pray for you now?
They said next week they're going to operate me.
Operate you. So you won't operate. Come. Come, don't worry. You won't operate. In Jesus' name. Oh! Bring her. It's a demon. That is crazy. No oppression here, I can't sell it. In Jesus! Out! Out!
Never.
You want her to be operated?
Yeah.
Let me touch her.
Never.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Never.
I destroy you. Leave her down. There's no way. You're going for what?
Prostate case.
Prostate, sir. In Jesus' name. Come on. Prostate. Ah! Come on. Ouch! Ouch! Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Ouch! Ouch! Out! You demon. Out! You sickness. You are leaving him. Huh? Wapuma? Huh? What are you doing? Why do you want to kill him with this? Puma! In the name of Jesus Christ. It's over. So, you are going for what? For
gallstones.
Come here, it's not a good operation. Stretch hand to her. It's not a good operation. So, stand together with me. In the name of Jesus. touch, you demon. Come on. Stretch your hand. Can you pray for her when she's down here? Pray for her. It's not a good oppression. I'm expecting a miracle. Ouch! Ouch! You can see what she's rolling when I say out. Ouch! Castle, come out! Vomit them! Vomit them! Vomit them! Vomit them! Vomit them! Pray for her. Vomit them! In the name of Jesus! She's free. Everything is spiritual. Everything in a person is spiritual.